I'm going to illustrate how to properly shut down the Millebot. First, make sure the interface is closed. You do that by the top right, the X symbol, closing off, exiting, and then pressing the start button, power, and shut down. Make sure all the programs are off before coming over here and switching it off hardware-wise.